We have Erin here with Luxury Daily. Erin, do you think that a footwear brand should do anything different in their videos than an apparel and accessories brand?
Yeah, definitely. I think that Jimmy Choo kind of took a different aspect with their spring-summer promotional video than a lot of other brands have done for their upcoming lines. They kind of made it more lifestyle focused. They showed this couple out exploring the city wearing their shoes and their accessories from Jimmy Choo. And so it made it feel like watching the video that these things would fit into your life. They also cut a lot more to the people walking, showing off the shoes, and kind of doing a lot of close-ups directly at the shoes. So I think overall this really showed off Jimmy Choo's products, especially all their footwear and everything like that, a lot better than any other kind of video would do. So I think that other footwear brands, if they're going to do a social video like this, they should aim to do what Jimmy Choo did.
Great, thank you.